Number three, Greenbrier 88, Murphy Jagle. Barrel number two, Jake Carroll, underscoring the finals rated. And barrel number one, Eric Conway with reverse option. The horn sounds for heat number two of the team, the last one of the night. He's right there in the lead. He's going to call upon his owner. He's got that rail right now with a bit of a curve grab and get back in side by side. The rookie, Jake Carroll, Underground Enterprises Limited, side by side with Eric Trombley and Weaver Auction. He's in the lead right now with the big, beautiful curve grab. It's Fraser Bailey, the Pricing and Football Player with RT Rentals. But look out, here they come. They haven't left each other. They're still side by side. Oh, now they start to spread out. As they go into that fourth and final turn, Fraser Avery is losing some gas in the tank. So look out, Eric Trombley, Weaver Auction, has found their direct sales today. And they're going to take over the lead, and they're going to go in at the finish line. Weaver Auction, Eric Trombley, now from beneficiary first. Fraser Avery, with RT Rentals.